Thank you. after you replace your battery, you'll need to obviously reset your clock and also your sunroof. So for the sunroof, just turn the car on, pull the button back to open it, and it'll open just, it'll move just a little bit. You have to keep doing that until it comes all the way back. Alright, now that it's all the way back, I can close it. Now when I go to open it, just hit the button one time. There it goes. Okay, I'm going to set the time. The clock.